Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to RealLifeOORA. This is Slaughter 24/7, and welcome back to the RealLifeOORA show. Now, I'm sorry we did not upload last week. I was really busy and a lot of stuff like that. I'm also sorry that this is going to be uploading a little bit late tonight for some people, but that's also because of the Super Bowl. Who watched that? A lot of funny commercials. Without further ado, let's get started.
You gon' feel it and you gon' get it. I'm gon' get it and we gon' get it and you gon' get it and you gon' feel it. I'm gon' get it and we gon' get it and you gon' feel it and you gon' get it. I'm gon' get it and we gon' get it and you gon' get it and you gon' feel it.
Okay, guys, so to start it off, let's talk about something really important that you guys have been waiting for, the Xbox 720. Now, this is still said to be released this year, in 2013, in December, sometime around there, and a lot of people are not sure of what exactly the name is going to be. Some people say it's going to be just the Xbox, some people think it's going to be the Xbox 720, and some people think it's going to be the Django or Durango or something like that. I don't really know. But anyways, it has many names and stuff, but something really cool is we actually got leaked specs and information from people or developers that got dev kits from the from Microsoft. So in case you don't know, dev kits or companies get these prototypes of the console so they can make games for them, so when the console comes out, they'll have games to play for it. So a few of these specs are really cool, then there's a few that just stand out to the average consumer that actually knows a little bit about it instead of going into the high tech like graphics cards and processing power and whatever. So it's going to have 8 gigabytes of RAM or random access memory. It's going to have a 50 gigabyte 6x Blu-ray player, which is going to be awesome. It's going to have a nice Blu-ray player so you guys can play your DVDs on there, and a 500 gigabyte standard hard drive. They're trying to rank that up so A, they get a little bit more money out of it, and B, you have more room to do everything on it. So I think that's pretty cool. Look out for that. If you're a PS4 fan and you want to get the PS4, then sorry, but you're going to have to go you have to wait a little bit longer because that's coming out early January or February of next year. So it sucks for you guys. Ha, Xbox rules. Anyways, on Minecraft, have you ever tried, you know, to get a map that you made out there? Like, I don't know, maybe something you work really hard on and you're like, man, I wish someone could see that. You just put hours and hours of effort into it and nothing happens. Well, now you can get it out there, guys. I am here to announce you a new series that is coming to RealLifeOORA and possibly some other channels, depending which, and maybe full screen, and maybe Machinima. Depends. Whoever really likes it. But anyways, this is Minecraft's Got Talent. It's going to be judged by 3 people, and I shall be the host. And now those 3 people are possibly important people, possibly my friends, stuff like that. So we are waiting on the approval or the acceptance of the Elemental Steve. He's a really awesome guy, one of my friends on YouTube. Go check him out. So we might have some people like that that's pretty high up in YouTube and partnered with Machinima or whatever. And then we also might have someone that's like some crazy like celebrity, like Jackie Gamertag. If you not know her, she's actually Woody's Gamertag's wife, and I am friends with her on Xbox Live. Me and 2 other people, and then Woody are the only people friends with her. That'd be awesome if we can get her. I actually just messaged her and see if, to see if she can get on the show. She's awesome at Minecraft and kind of funny, so it would be awesome if she gets on the actual judge panel. So you guys can submit your maps. You can actually submit your map to the email that I have in the channel description. You can go to my channel and click on there, and it'll have my email that you guys can send all the emails to. And with the email and stuff, in the first videos, I'll be going over what exactly to do in the trailer and everything, but basically what you can do is you can just go ahead and, just have your name, the video of the map, or whatever you have. Basically, you just get your best creation and show it to us. It's your talent in Minecraft, and it's only for the Xbox 360 edition. Sorry to single you out, guys, but Xbox is the only one that's for. So, also, something with Minecraft Xbox Edition, the update came out. The new update, I think it's 1.2.3 right now, I believe that. as the new version, but it came out actually a week ago, and what it is actually just a small minor update that changed a few things, including just bugs and, mostly just bugs and errors and glitches and stuff that happened. One of the main changes to the actual game itself was on the Xbox Minecraft like home screen. Instead of showing download content, it actually says Minecraft Store now, so that's pretty cool. You guys can go check that out. Small minor change, but it looks pretty cool. So in other news, GTA 5 is pushed back to September. Now it's already back like 4 months from its original date today. But, you know, they're just going to push it a lot further back. They said that they know that we're going to enjoy it. It's going to be awesome. Hopefully they're right about that. What I hope they do not do is I hope that they do not, like, add anything extra to the game, because I'd rather get whatever they have right now and just have them add on to the game during the point instead of having us wait forever to make new maps or DLCs or whatever they're planning on doing, new guns, whatever. So I just hope they do that, but that should be coming out in near September, somewhere around there, so you guys still have the whole summer to save up for it, in case you're wondering about that. Also, in our final news, Black Ops 2 Revolution map pack came out. Now, this brought a ton of new things to us, guys. For only 12. I was getting confused there. For only 1,200 Microsoft points, you can buy this Revolution map pack. It's really awesome, some may say. I have it myself. I believe it's pretty cool. It comes with 4 new maps and then a Zombies map, Die Rise. The four new maps include Hydro. I was looking for thinking of the name right there. Hydro, Mirage, Downhill, and Grind. Grind is basically just a skate park that is basically just a skate park. It's got a lot of ramps and stuff. Pretty cool to have an RCXD car on. Hydro is just, you know, a water plant with a lot of water that kills you. And Mirage is in the desert with a lot of sand. And Downhill just has the ski lifts that kill you in 2 seconds. Which suck. Because, yeah. Death. But anyways, guys, that's awesome thing. Then it also has the Die Rise new zombie map, which is amazing. It's basically based off of a Chinese sweatshop. It's in two giant buildings. You jump back and forth across them. And it's got insane Easter eggs that no one has really further explained on YouTube yet. So go check that out and go buy it. It is awesome, and I prefer it. Also with it came the brand new zombie mode called Turned, where it's on the transit map Diner, only Diner, which is pretty cool. But you live the life of a zombie, and you try to attack the people. You see what a zombie would basically see. Well, not really, but if you were a zombie, you'd see that pretty much. It singles you out and stuff. You're able to see the one guy a lot better. Although, what comes with this, what I figured out, is a lot of ranking up and boosting. With this, what you can do is you can actually go into a custom game lobby with your friends, change it under... keep it on original settings, rather, and just let the one person keep killing the zombie. It looks pretty retarded when the guy runs at you, but the winner does get, the winner, who, or can also be called the person who is the human last, gets survivor bonuses, and they're actually quite large, a few hundred points, so you can just keep ranking up with that online on zombies. So that's pretty much cheating, but it's pretty cool. So I want to thank you guys for watching this. I'm sorry it wasn't out last week, but I hope you guys enjoyed it, and for more gaming news, message me below, and I'll try to supply with you some. If you like the video, please click that like button. I'm going to talk to Jackie, I'm going to talk to Steve, I'm going to talk to a lot more people. If you have any ideas about anyone else that I should invite to the series and you think they'd be interested, I'll try to message them and see what they say. Thank you very much. This is going to be 8 minutes and 15 seconds on the dot. 3, 2, 1.